The second way that we use momentum is by looking for divergences and confirmations of the trends that are already in place. So if you walk with me here, you can see price plotted above and momentum, the 14-day RSI plotted below. So in this case, we're clearly in a downtrend, seeing lower lows and lower highs. We're also seeing lower lows in momentum, confirming that yes, indeed, price is in a downtrend. Now, if prices are to make lower lows, as it did in this case, and momentum puts in a higher low, that's what we call a bullish divergence. That is a heads up that the trend is changing. It doesn't necessarily mean that the trend is reversing. In this case, we went from a downtrend to a sideways trend. But I'll show you something else. We had a bullish momentum divergence indicating that yes, indeed, there was a change in trend. And then we got overbought, which is evidence of an uptrend, which is a bullish characteristic. So between the bullish momentum divergence and the overbought readings, you had plenty of opportunity throughout this entire period to not only cover your short positions, but to start accumulating shares on the long side. And sure enough, we get the rally. Here's a great example of a bullish momentum divergence. This is the Gold Miners Exchange Traded Fund, GDX. So here you can see an ongoing downtrend consisting of lower lows and lower highs. The definition of a downtrend. Momentum is in a bearish range, getting oversold on the sell-offs, failing to get overbought on the counter trend rallies. But then look at what happened in early 2016. We had a lower low in price and a higher low in momentum. In fact, it was a much higher low. Notice how not only was a bullish divergence in momentum, but we got nowhere near 30 and getting oversold. Then we had one of the biggest rallies ever that was sparked by that bullish divergence. And then notice how during that rally, momentum was getting overbought the entire time. Those are characteristics of uptrends. Those are bullish developments that we want to start to recognize.